Let it be clear, Netanyahu is a national historical disaster for Israel. He has to go. Ben-Gvir is a terrible event. Smotrich is a terrible event. The Hilltop Youth in the territories, in the West Bank, is a terrible event. What I think about Ben-Gvir and his friends, I've spelled out in Israel, not in Turkey, in Israel, in front of them, in the most extreme manner. I call them enemies. I say that they are butchers, they are killers, they are murderers, they are terrorists. I said it on my own people, on my own minister. Since 2009, the Israeli policy was absolutely negative, was not really prepared to embark on a meaningful process that was essential. They have not followed the policy that I've outlined, which carried a real chance for peace. And I don't release the Israeli government from 2009 of its responsibility for the lack of communication. I think that he is a danger to Israel, that he should be immediately fired, that he should be thrown out, that his bedtime. Because of many reasons which have nothing to do with Palestinians.